I'm Anita Kindt. I was born in St. Louis, Missouri. I work in guest services in the pavilion, and I do the laundry and linens for the pavilion. I take care of the house plants, and I give attunements. My gift is empathy, creativity, and healing. My purpose is to encourage others to love life and to inspire peace. My dream is to always be able to be my true self and to help the world.